Welcome to Snowflake 101. In this video, we'll be going over UDFs, otherwise known as user-defined functions. We'll be covering what is a UDF, when to use it and how it relates to Snowpark, the difference between UDFs and other ways of extending Snowflake, including UDTFs, external functions, and stored procedures. What's a UDF? It's a user-defined function. When a user is trying to perform an operation that isn't already available as a built-in function of Snowflake, you, the user, can write and define the function yourself, aka a user-defined function. You might find yourself needing a UDF when using Snowpark, a new developer framework of Snowflake. Snowpark brings deeply integrated data frame style programming to the languages developers like to use. UDFs help you expand your data use cases easily, all executed inside of Snowflake. With Snowpark, you can create UDFs for all your custom logic, and then call these UDFs to process the data in your data frames. The benefit of this framework is that the UDFs are executed on the server side in a secure sandbox. UDFs are either scalar or tabular. Scalar means they only return a single row or value, while tabular functions, or UDTFs, can return multiple rows or even multiple sets of rows. In addition to UDFs, Snowflake supports other ways to extend your code with custom logic, such as external functions, language-specific stored procedures, and Snowflake scripting. Unlike UDFs, an external function does not execute inside Snowflake. Instead, it calls code that is stored and executed outside of Snowflake, such as an AWS Lambda function, GCP Cloud function, or Azure function. Generally speaking, stored procedures enable you to create reusable procedural code that can include complex business logic by combining multiple SQL statements. You can use JavaScript, Snowflake scripting, Scala, and Java to write stored procedures. For more information on UDFs and how to use them with Snowpark, check out our docs at docs.snowflake.com. I'm Diana Pham, and this has been another episode of Snowflake 101. See you in the data cloud.